guys, would you like to know what's exactly going to happen in this coming new year, 2022, where you would like to learn what exactly is going to happen to your health, wealth, relationship, love life, career, spirituality? Hi, I am Preeti, and I will be sharing all of these different areas with you. And also, what's going to happen, plus what you can do to make your life better in those areas. Okay, so let's get started. So first of all, about your health, okay? So about your health, first of all, we see that this is a queen. So it is essential that it says that you need to keep your feminine energy balanced. So what exactly is your feminine energy based for? Your feminine energy is for rest and retreat. Okay, so a lot of times, people usually ignore resting. They say, oh, work more, rest is rust. But rest is also essential. You just cannot keep working and say that, yeah, I'm like going somewhere in life. If you continuously keep on working and don't give rest, you'll feel that it's going to take a toll on you. Okay, it's taking a toll on you. You will feel totally exhausted. So keeping your feminine energy balanced is going to be good for your health. Okay, so how can you keep your feminine energy balanced? You can take rest, regular take rest, regularly take rest, regularly meditate, regularly do some spiritual exercises. Okay, that's going to help you to, yes, keep your feminine energies balanced. And what you can also do is, undoing. Undoing is, yes, when you're doing, you are using your masculine energy. When you are undoing something, you are using your feminine energy. Okay, so yes, that is going to help you keep your health better. Okay, what's happening in your money area? Okay, so yes, we have these two cards. Okay, so both the cards say a lot about your money. First of all, this. Try to be very, very sharp and witty when it comes to using your money. Okay, don't spend your money. Don't spoil. Yeah, don't spoil yourself by spending too much money. This card says that you need to be very well organized with your money. Okay, you need to be very well organized. You have to take full control over your money. Okay. Sometimes people will say, oh, but I have full control over my bank accounts. Full control means, controlling your financial area. Suppose if you feel that your finances are suffering, you are spending too much money, you need to have control over yourself such that you don't spend too much. Okay, so that is essential. And yeah, so that is important. And try to keep your money well invested. Okay, during this year, keep it well invested and spend it only if necessary. Spend it only for, yes, only for learning, only for education. Don't spend it on anything else. Okay, so that is for your money area. Let's see what is happening in your relationship. Okay, your relationship with people, with relatives, family, friends. So this says you need to go out and meet people. Okay, anybody with whom you are related, you with your family, with your friends, with your relatives, you need to go and meet them. You need to go and not just meet them, you can even call them and talk to them. Okay, calling them and talking to them, increasing more your communication. Okay, so try to do that. Maintain good relations with people. So this is what you need to do for this year for your relationships. So for your love life, we have three cards. Okay, so yes, okay, good and bad things, all we have. First of all, first card is this, and it shows a kind of victory. Okay, so there can be chances that if you are going and proposing to somebody, the answer will be yes. Okay, suppose you are already having a person in your mind, you already have somebody, you already have a person on whom you have a crush, you may propose to that person and the answer will be yes. Okay, that's the first part. The second part is this. Okay, see, there are also chances, there are two also things that can happen. This is where you can easily rush into relationship, and you will be so quickly rushing into relationship that you will feel like getting out of it. The quicker you go in, the quicker you will come out. Okay, so this card says don't rush in into a relationship, into a new relationship very soon. Okay, the next is there are chances that there can be breakup also this year. Okay, so yes, this year is full of this, full of that. Okay, maybe somebody can say yes. You may just rush into that relationship too much. You may emotionally invest yourself too quickly in a relationship, and then a breakup may happen. Okay, so this can happen for your relationship. Suppose you are already in a relationship. So what exactly can you expect? You have a spouse, you are committed, you have a girlfriend or boyfriend. What can you expect? So yes, there is a victory kind of situation, means your relationship is already going good. Okay, so maybe your relationship with your partner is going good. You guys are doing really great. Okay, that is there. Also, there can be some things that you do about for your partner. You may quickly do something. You may get out of it. You may get into it. You know, just rushing in too much in a relationship. You may feel like doing something new for your partner. Okay, and for that, you may just take that step too quickly and then just get bored of it very quickly. Okay, when you get bored, your actually partner has started developing interest. Oh, this person is doing this for me. Damn, I like it. So what happens then? If your partner is liking it and then you just back off, oh, I'm not enjoying doing this. There can be like a heartache kind of situation. Like your partner may feel bad, or you may feel bad. Okay, this exactly doesn't show a breakup, but yes, a kind of disappointment in a relationship that can happen. Okay, if you are not thoughtful and if you rush into things and then you are not interested, you do something for your partner. Okay, you do something for your partner. You're so passionately doing it, and then you get bored. Oh, I'm just getting bored of it. I don't want to do it anymore. Partner has begun developing interest. Oh, wow, this person is doing this for me. Come on, dude, let it keep coming in. But then you are bored of it after some time. So make sure that you don't rush into things. And okay, don't rush into things. And suppose if there is a kind of disappointment also, try to see the bright side of it also. If a breakup happens, try to see the bright side of it. Okay, suppose you are single and I said all that scenario. If a breakup happens, see the bright side of it. And all the people who are in a relationship, if you get disappointed, see the bright side of it. Okay, bright side of whatever has happened. Okay, now let's see what exactly you can expect for your career. Okay, so for career, we have this card. Okay, so this card says that in career, there can be chances where, yes, there can be conflicts, there can be fights, okay, where either you are trying to defeat somebody, defeat people, you're trying to put them down. That can happen in your career with your colleagues, with your clients, okay, with the customers whom you have at workplace. Or this can be like this is being done to you, where somebody is fighting you off, somebody is challenging you and then defeating you such that you are feeling rejected and defeated. This can happen in your career. So what is it that you have to do? What you have to do so that this situation can be overcome? Okay, so first of all, your attitude should not be defeating anyone. Especially at workplace, especially while you are communicating with your customers. Okay, you are not going to defeat anyone. Just try to consider people more important than proving yourself correct. Yeah. And let's see what's happening in your spirituality. Okay, so your spiritual area, what is happening? First of all, it is showing that some good beginning will happen. Okay, so for all those of you who are not into spirituality, you may all of a sudden feel like meditation, like that you have to go for meditation, you want to meditate, you want to sit and focus on your breathing and all of that stuff. this your a newfound interest in spirituality you will find this year. This card shows some kind of physical attachment. Okay, this is going to be your biggest hindrance. Okay, see, whenever anybody they try to get into spirituality, the biggest hindrance is attachments to physical belongings. Okay, so yes, this physical belongings attachment you will have to learn to get over. Which doesn't mean that you are going to lose a lot of physical belongings. Okay, it doesn't mean that. A lot of people feel that, oh, I have to learn this means I'm going to lose things in my life. You are not going to lose. Staying detached, having every damn thing in the world, having every luxury in the world and still staying detached, it's actually an art. Okay, so which you have to learn this year. So yes, so this is what the cards say for your sign. Okay, so let me know how did you like this reading. Okay, if you have liked this video, hit the like button. Let me know in the comments how did you like this reading, and try to share all the videos in this yearly reading series with as much people as you can. Okay, I'll see you again in my next video. Until then, keep following the path of your soul's purpose because you are born for a reason. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.
Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. When you click on the bell icon, select all notifications so that you get notified about all the videos that I upload.